There is already a force operating here. The scripture says, the whole world lieth in wickedness. There's already a power operating here. And immediately you are born into the hand of that power. When you are welcome to the world, you are welcome into the hand of that power. And that power operates on you. We continually operate on you. And continually suppress every spiritual potential deposited inside of you until you realize that power. And you are endued with that other power from the Holy Ghost.